Emergency Management Agency. Drew Peter was an Army Colonel warrior from Reagan, California days, whose specialty was suppression of unrest and dissent. Gina Frieda, North, and George Bush began to turn Peter into a nation of domestic anti-terrorism.
In dealing with the group of people in the administration who equated political dissent as treason, and who cannot differentiate between emergency procedures, which I think everyone agrees are necessary, and suppressing political dissent. And with North,
the only member of the Black Forest was Jack Wood, and he was stopped by the chairman.